out in the country, when you got branches to get rid of, you don't use a wood chipper. You just put it in a burn pile, and then when the time is right, burn it. So it's kind of a cold and wet day, which is good, because that means the fire is not going to go anywhere where it shouldn't. And I put some dry wood shavings in here to try to get it started. The challenge here is going to be keeping this fire burning, because it's all kind of wet. Well, that didn't take. I'll try it again with shavings, and if that doesn't work, I'll have to use gasoline. Man, the wind has really picked up. Not ideal, but I don't think we'll start any fires by accident. Everything is still kind of wet. Looks like that still didn't take, so time to try gasoline. I'm too chicken to dump gasoline on a burning fire, so I'll soak some shavings and I'll throw those on. Once the burning mass gets big enough, it'll burn through just about anything, but I'm still not sure if I've reached critical mass here. And we have some spectators to this fire, and Rachel's just going in to get some lunch. Looks like the crop on this side might just be too wet to burn on its own. I always find it kind of interesting how the fire, a lot of times, like right there, goes to a certain point and then just stops. And we had a whole bunch more rotten wood that we threw on the fire to burn as well.